5th standard English workbook worksheet number 3 term 1 worksheet number 3 unit 1 exploring space let us speak and let us write complete the dialogue between the sun and the earth using the words given The words are greenhouse, humans, trees, suffer, worried.
Hi Earth, how are you?
You seem too dull.
Yes, you are right. I am worried.
What happened?
I am polluted every day by the humans. This pollution had decreased my resistance, which stopped your ultraviolet rays from reaching my surface.
It's all because of humans, so let them suffer.
Oh no, please forgive them. And can you stop emitting your harmful rays?
They have increased the greenhouse effect.
If I have to forgive them, they must stop cutting trees.
I will advise them to plant more trees and avoid deforestation and use of plastics.
If so, I will help you to keep the earth cool and warm.
Thank you, friend. I had a great relief after having a good time with you.
In the first dash, we have to write worried. In the second dash, we have to write humans. In the third dash, we have to write suffer. In the fourth dash, we have to write greenhouse. In the fifth dash, we have to write trees.
Which one do you think is correct?
Speak a few lines and write a slogan about the one you choose.
The first picture, cutting down trees.
The second picture, planting trees.
The second picture, planting trees, is correct.
Planting trees will give us rain.
Slogan: Plant a tree, make our earth risk-free.
Choose the correct polite expression.
A. Sit down.
B. Take your seat.
The correct polite expression is take your seat.
This is an informal letter to your uncle. Read it clearly and fill in the blanks with suitable words given in the box.
The words in the box are convey, lovingly, dear, confidence, promotion.
We have to start a letter with a greeting, isn't it? So, in the first dash, we have to write dear.
Dear uncle, how are you?
I am fine here. I hear that you have got a dash in your office.
In the second dash, we have to write promotion.
I hear that you got a promotion in your office.
Congratulations for that, uncle.
Next Sunday, I am going to participate in sports meet to be conducted in my school. I have the dash that I will definitely win the prize.
In the third dash, we have to write confidence.
I have the confidence that I will definitely win the prize.
I expect you to come for the meet and support me.
dash my regards to my beloved aunt. In the fourth dash, we have to write convey. Convey my regards to my beloved aunt. It's an informal letter, so we have to close it with yours lovingly. In the fifth dash, we have to write lovingly. Yours lovingly. Address on the envelope. We have to write the receiver's address here. You can write your uncle's address here. Fill in the blanks with appropriate parts of the friendly letter given in the box. The words in the box are closing, date, signature, greeting. In the first dash, date. In the second dash, greeting. How are you? We have arranged for a picnic this weekend. Would you like to join us for the picnic? I hope your mom lets you to have a good time with us. I am eagerly waiting for your reply. In the third dash, signature. In the fourth dash, closing.